still manage to uphold the illusion of separation. God is made into something so vast, so unattainable, that we forget and are discouraged from exercising our own ability to reach into the spiritual realms, to reach God and to commune with Him, where in truth this close relationship with Him is needed. The meeting with our twin flame is in many ways an invitation from God to re-establish this personal relationship, since it offers not only the potential for self-realization, but also for the realization of God. Just like the twin flame reunion first happens in consciousness before a physical reunion of the two human forms of the one soul can happen, the union with God is a prerequisite of our lasting union with our twin flame, to be realized through the process of surrender. To truly start to yearn for God, God must at some point give us a glimpse of His sublime existence. The predestined meeting of the twin flames happens for the very purpose of igniting this longing within both. However, we rarely realize that it is God that we are in longing for, and instead associate all our longing and love with our twin flame. When we seek to know God in this way, initially disguised as a longing for our twin flame, this progressively expands the consciousness of the two souls. Furthermore, the strong bonding this creates between the twin flame couple guarantees the accomplishment of the spiritual purpose behind the meeting, regardless of whether the twins are outwardly ready to complete the work or not. Part of this expansion is the humble realization that our twin flame was sent to us by God to challenge us and to awaken us so that our one soul could be guided back into its original state of oneness. In the spiritual realms, the twins work together towards achieving this goal, however on the physical plane it takes a certain level of spiritual maturity to be able to discern the intricate way in which God and the twin flames themselves guide each other by using the mirror effect as a tool for triggering and healing. As such, the physical plane is only ever a reflection of what God needs the two embodiments of the one soul to do in order to better serve the union and the shared mission to bring divine love from the spiritual realms into earth. In the same way that being a twin flame provides us with a vehicle of transcendence and ultimately ascension rather than a guarantee of romantic bliss on earth, the source of the immense love that we see reflected in our twin flame can only be found by seeking within. Since searching for the love that heals the world in the world which is the result of the illusion of separation only creates more illusions. Only pure unconditional love can elevate us and purify our heart in preparation for the ascension back to God. As part of the process, we must come to realize our own wholeness and our own perfection, because if we don't, we remain unable to accept the very love that we crave, since the love that we are able to accept directly equates to the love that we are able to give ourselves. IMG_3537. The Divine Conspiracy. For the first 25 years of my life, I had no idea that a person could reach into the realm of the divine and sublime and experience God in a way that I now know to be true. I was brought up as an atheist, and so the whole idea of God or of people having faith in a God seemed ludicrous and foolish to me. Then I met my twin flame. In meeting him, I felt within me but also emanating from him a love so huge and so unlike any that I had ever known. He was like the sun that warmed up all the unloved, hidden parts of my heart and soul covered by eternal ice, never to be rediscovered, always to be kept from the light. The feelings of recognition, belonging, and remembrance, of unconditional love, acceptance, friendship and passion knocked me into another dimension. It seemed as if the whole universe, God, had conspired to bring us together. I had never felt the closeness of God, or anything remotely like it, but suddenly I caught myself feeling complete, at one with Him, the world and with God. All my feelings of not belonging that had plagued me since my earliest childhood suddenly dissipated in the comfort of our immediate and timeless connection and in the call to return home emanating from the cosmos, which reassured me that this was the love that I had been waiting for all my life. I felt the divinity within me start to awaken, and I realized that the God that I had denied existed was not in the unattainable vastness of the celestial realms, but fully conscious and fully present in me. Clearly this God knew me better than I knew myself by not only sending me my perfect reflection, but also the physical manifestation of the person I had loved since the beginning of time. My twin flame was so perfect in my eyes that only perfection itself could have created him, of this I was convinced. We hope this channel has helped you discover where to start on your actual paths. It's a good karma to put a like, subscribe and share, leave your suggestion in the field below. With all the love to you.